Yeah, this is a lie, this is a cap. On this road, he just got turned into fire. And there's a dead body, I think they're coming from Lagos, you know? Somebody, a corpse is inside the car. Because of the state of this bad road, this is what it is. Oh, you can't off the car like that. But yes, there's a dead person inside the car. There's a dead person inside this car. It is happening like right now along the Amukpe Eku Abraka Road. It just happened like now. Like now, this is what we are passing through. This is what is happening like right now. A burning car. There's a corpse inside that car as it is burning. You know? I think they're coming from Lagos. Because of this bad road and this hold up, this is what this car has turned into. How it happened, we can't explain. It's happening right here in Saple and Mukbe. Just by Saple roundabout. Just see what's happening here. We're in a serious situation. No. This is what is happening right now. Some persons are saying there's a baby inside the car, but there's a corpse. They are coming from Lagos. Yeah, I don't have what to use to quench the car. This is the state. This is what the Amukpe Road has cost a brand new car. Conveying the corpse. They are coming from Lagos. They've gotten to Saple. This old Swiss calling music. Shit. The issue is the information I'm getting is that the corpse inside that vehicle, I think, is a Navy officer. The man died in service, in active service, you know. He died in the
driver is here.
The driver, right?
I'm from Ogun State.
Ogun?
Yeah.
Where were you going to?
The guy, 16 years.
16
years.
Jesus.
Stop calling me. You are who they said the motto. I tell you, tire you.
One bus follow you, then director pass here. One bus come go. Now come follow that bus. Now that woman go carry bed, drop that road. Don't block you. Let me pass. Now the woman to the road. Now the motor catch fire.
Because of the bad road now.
Bad road.
Is it bad road? There's no road. If there was no traffic, if I don't reach where they go.